chance of finding a good job will actually decrease.
The chance of contracting HIV from a non-monogamous lifestyle will climb to
4 years ago, when ozone depletion was at just 10% of its current level.
By the time you were 20 years old,
2.5 degrees.
Okay, in the first Pleasantville episode, whose window did Bud break when he was playing with his father's golf clubs?
Easy, Mr. Jenkins.
You're unbelievable.
There are two ways of life.
Oh my God, here they come. Don't do anything.
The way life is.
Hey.
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 I don't know, I'm thinking about that red thing. It's not sleazy. It's fun.
And the perfect way we wish it could be.
Honey, I'm home.
How was your day?
Oh, swell. What's that smell? Is that your meatloaf?
It might be.
It might be.
But what would happen?
What are you doing?
The Pleasantville Marathon starts at 6:30.
If our world finally met our expectations.
I'm pasty.
Hi, sport. Hi, muffin. Better get a move on. You'll be late for school.
We're in Pleasantville?
Hi, looks like it's going to be another beautiful sunny day. High 72, low 72, not a cloud in the sky.
Well, come on, kids. You're not going off to school without a hot breakfast inside you.
I don't know what you've done to us, but you better fix it!
We have to just play along for a little while. I am Bud Parker.
Bud.
And you are Mary Sue.
We're supposed to be in school.
We're supposed to be in color? Mary Sue.
Yeah. What's outside of Pleasantville?
I don't understand.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Like stuck in Nerdville.
Hello, Mary Sue.
Who's that?
Skip Martin, captain of the basketball team.
If I was to go up to your sister, Mary Sue.
Oh, my God. Are we in that episode? Please, if you don't go out with this guy, we can alter their whole existence, and then we may never get home.
Do you want to leave? Do you want to go somewhere?
But where can we go?
Lover's Lane?
Lover's Lane.
Stop! Jennifer!
I didn't think you'd want to come here until we'd been pinned for a little while.
You can pin me anytime you want to. Or maybe I should just pin you.
She's a fine young woman. She would never do anything for us to be concerned about.
This fall, innocence takes a back seat.
Mary Sue, what goes on up at Lover's Lane?
Sex.
What sex?
Paradise gets lost.
Oh my God. You don't understand. You're messing with the whole universe.
And black and white is history.
Well, what's outside of Pleasantville?
What's outside of Pleasantville?
There are some places where the road keeps going.
Gee whiz.
From the creator of Big and Dave.
Spreading all over the place.
I'm sure you've noticed the same things we all have.
Look at her looks.
Look at her sweater.
Certain changes in the town. Did you hear about Bill Miller?
No, what?
Wife wants him to get one of those new beds.
One of those big beds?
What are we gonna do, Bob?
Well, we're safe for now. Thank goodness we're in a bowling alley. But any one of us could be next.
Honey, I'm home.
Something is happening to our town.
Where's my dinner?
Why don't you show them what you showed me before?
Do you admit you did willfully and consciously apply the following forbidden paint colors?
Red, pink, vermilion, puce.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody. I just have to paint.
Jeff Daniels, William H. Macy, Joan Allen, Reese Witherspoon, and Tobey Maguire.
This behavior must stop at once.
But see, you can't stop something that's inside you.
Pleasantville, it's just around the corner.
How about some marshmallow rice squares?
Those are swell.